summer sun is shining on Australia's happy land. Round countless fires and stranger ties in many solemn bands of glum Australians watching the lunch go up in flames. By the smoke and the smell you can plainly tell that it's barbie time again. When the steaks are burning fiercely, when the smoke gets in your eyes, when the sausages taste like fried toothpaste and your mouth is full of lies, it's a national institution, it's Australian through and through. So come on, mate, and grab your plate and let's have a barbecue. The Scots eat lots of haggis, the French eat snails and frogs, the Greeks go crackers over their moussakas, and the Chinese love hot dogs. The Welshmen love to have a leek, the Irish like their stew, but you just can't beat that half-cooked meat at an Aussie barbecue. When the steaks are burning fiercely, when the smoke gets in your eyes, when the sausages taste like fried toothpaste and your mouth is full of lies, it's a national institution, it's Australian through and through. So come on, mate, and grab your plate and let's have a barbecue. There's flies stuck to the margarine, the bread has gone rock hard, the kids are fighting and the mozzies are biting who forgot the air guard. There's bullets in the esky and the beer is running out, and what you saw in mum's coleslaw you just don't think about. When the steaks are burning fiercely, when the smoke gets in your eyes, when the sausages taste like fried toothpaste and your mouth is full of lies, it's a national institution, it's Australian through and through. So come on, mate, and grab your plate and let's have a barbecue. And when the barbie's over and you're homeward way you wend, with a queasy tummy on the family dunny, many lonely hours you spend, you might find yourself reflecting, like many often do, come rain or shine, that's the bloody last time that you'll have a barbecue. When the steaks are burning fiercely, when the smoke gets in your eyes, when the sausages taste like fried toothpaste and your mouth is full of flies, it's a national institution, it's Australian through and through. So come on, mate, and grab your plate and let's have a barbecue.